Oh, Marina's London's a wonderful sight. The people are working by day and by night. They don't sow potatoes, nor barley, nor wheat. But there's hands of them day for gold down the street. At least when I asked them, that's what I was told. So I just took a hand at this digging for gold. And for all that I find there, I might as well be in the place where the dark moors sweep down to the sea. There's beautiful girls here, oh, never you mind. Beautiful shapes nature never designed. Lovely complexions of roses and cream. But let me remark with regard to the sea. For if at those roses you venture to sit, colors might all come away on your lips. So I'll wait for the wild rose that's waiting for me in the place where the dark moors sweep down to the sea. I wished that in writing you would have expressed as to how the fine ladies in Seattle were dressed. Should you believe that when I ask to a ball, sure they don't wear no tops to their dresses at all. I saw them myself and I could not in truth see if they were bound for a ball or a bath. Don't go chasing such fashions now, Mary McCree, to the place where the dark moors sweep down to the sea. You remember young Danny McLaren, oh, of course. Well, sure, now he's running with the rest of the force. I saw him one day as I was crossing the Strand, and he stopped the whole street with a wave of his hand. And as we stood talking, our days that are gone, the whole town of London stood there to look on. And for all his great powers, he's wishful like me to be back where the dark moors sweep down to the sea. And for all his great powers, he's wishful like me to be back where the dark moors sweep down to the sea.